So yeah, this was Twin B, and then the other side, Goonies, both of which were arcade games. Was Goonies an arcade game? I don't know. Well, it came out on the Versus system, I think, in America. It's, I don't know. Hopefully it works. Looks good so far. You never know with disk system games. Yeah, the Goonies. There it is. I really don't know what the goal of this game is. I watched some video on it. I think there's two loops, but music's the same. No inventory screen. What are those? Headphones? I think I could only carry one bomb at a time. Okay. Can I go in them? Can I go in the doors after I got the keys? Oh, this dude can jump. Doesn't that look like a keyhole? There's time? Are you joking me? What, do I have 3 minutes to beat the game? Alright, we're gonna need to do some more research on this game. Do I not have the right key? Oh, okay. Who's that guy, Mr. Fratelli? I probably need 3 keys to open the door. I think there are secrets in this game. It's like a bunch of secrets. I should get a bomb. Too late. Thank you. really not sure what to do there. Do I need to kill the dude? Come on, man. Come on, dude. Dude, come on. Loser. Wow. See that? He has a gun. I don't know, this game's not the same without the sound of those doors opening and closing. That's some good sound, man. Whoa! What a guy. Maybe I have to yell on the microphone?
Open the door.
Open the door. That didn't work. They're not Paul's voice. Paul's voices. Oh, I just run into it. Okay, because there's no spikes on the door. This ain't good. He's not good enough. Oh man, the puzzle has started. So this is probably where I have to go, but I clearly don't have any weapons, or keys rather, weapons. What am I talking about? Backtrack, because we got to get back there anyway, right? Ooh, that looks... I don't know. Oh, that's potion. Interesting. Alright, this is what we're going to do. Check it. Check it. Thank you. Guarantee there's a secret up here. Guarantee it. Guarantee it is. What? Is that Konami, man? Oh, really? Okay. Okay. Okay, guys. Okay. Let's all calm down. Wasn't this game in one of the big 20s? Mother brand, you might know. It was in the previous one. So you're familiar with this one. You're probably just laughing your butt off watching me do stupid things. I'm joking. I know you're not actually laughing at me. So did you get a health refill? A little bit, I guess. Hey, you're totally laughing at me. You got the popcorn out, and you're just like, what he's doing. Is there one over here? No, there wasn't, right? Momentum in this game, I see. Bit of momentum when you jump, huh? What is it, a boomerang? Oh, oops, we're gonna get that. need a bigger bomb wallet. Is that a thing in this game?
Thank you.
With diamonds. We did it. We beat level 2. Yo, there's totally a secret here. What happens if you get all the diamonds? Wait, how come the timer's running down? Do I have to beat everything in like one go? What? I don't know what's going on here. Boy, howdy. That's the worst way to die. It doesn't seem too bad, but you just have to know where to go. Once again, I think there are a lot of secrets and stuff. What a loser. What is he doing? Yelling? And then those are sound waves that are destroying me? I wonder how many levels there are. The guy in the suit, he like launches these things. I'm not quite sure what they are. Oh, so it's random every time. The placement of the keys and dudes. Interesting. Really? Oops, I forgot the first one. We'll just get all this on the way back. Thank you. I didn't jump there.
No!
We're gonna go left first. How about that? Down there. That's what I came. I guess you gotta check all of them, right? So this would be the next place to go. Alright. And there's nothing there too? Thank you. Alright, I don't think you can jump off ladders. There we go.
Ooh.
Oh, the timer converts to your health. I see. I couldn't pick that up. Why does it start me here? That kills you. That is one hit kill. Wow. That's not a secret? Lame. Thank you.
went this way?
Yeah. What's up, Rash? How's it going? How you been? How many Goonies are there? I've never seen the movie. So I don't know. Did I come from there? I came from there. Did I come from there? No, I didn't. Oh, Tetris tournament is in October. I'm taking a bit of a respite from practice. Play some disc system games or, you know, whatever games tickle my fancy. But practice is going well. Practice is going well. I hope that's a key. Well, goodness. Oh, there goes my, those all my boomer, or what do you call them? Slingshot ammunition. Now I just gotta find the end of the level, right? Yeah. Ooh, okay, that almost game over there. I don't think it's there. I think I just have to go down. Keep going down, right? There, yeah, it's right there. Okay. I like the music for this one. It's spooky. Oh well. What, how many levels is this? The Goonies. I'm just curious. Well, we'll know when we get to the pirate ship, because that's the last level. So how about that? Well, now that I know those things are one-hit kills, I will avoid them. Man, the Goonies 2 was a much better game. Not that this game's bad, but like, I like the style of the Goonies 2. It was a lot cooler. But that's good, you know, it's a natural progression. I want to see if I can switch inventory. Thank you.
All right.
Oh, right, we could go up there. I think I will. Nope, we can't. Yeah, we can't go up there.
Thank you.
Wow. Not getting very lucky here. Well, maybe I am. If you consider getting full health lucky. But it's not quite what I need or want. Boomerang would be nice. Or slingshot. That would stink if that blast of air could kill the Goonie you rescue. You have to rescue him before it kills him. But, I mean, I wouldn't put it past Nintendo. Or Konami. Probably the last key. Wow. Okay, got some health there. It's a little scary, not gonna lie. Yeah, do top play first. We're gonna do this. We're gonna go in here first, then we're gonna keep continuing left. I mean, those jumps are a little scary. To be honest. There's nothing to the left there, I remember. Unless the doors are also random. I should probably go up there. Yeah, I'll go up there. Oh. How do you even get up there, man? Oh, you gotta, gotta go the other way. No, I don't have any. That was so lame. So lame. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not even gonna go back there, man. I made that mistake last time. Goes pretty fast. Excuse me. Oh, there's a bottom there. I thought that was just the water. 49? What? Garbage. This is not good. Did I win at the last second? No way. No way. No. That's hysterical. That's so funny. Oh my goodness. I guess there's a second loop, but I don't do second loops. I'll save that for some other challenge. Yeah, that was crazy. Wow. That was funny. I wonder if someone in the future will do all future loops. Not all future loops, what am I trying to say? Every loop. Thank you. dead. Alright. Well, that's it. It's still early. It's only 3 o'clock, but I'm going to take a break. Because I'm going to eat food. And then I'll probably be back. Play some more games. I really don't know what I'm going to play. Maybe just a regular Famicom game. But we'll see. Yep. Thanks for tuning in. Let's see if anyone I could host temporarily. I don't know if anyone's streaming this early that I know. Yeah, not quite. So I'm just going to cut stream. And I'll be back in maybe about half an hour to an hour. Alright. See you then.